like space travel. Yeah, with when solid matter is affected by the energy of a star going supernova. Requiring extensive use of robotics, telekinesis, and shielding to survive the incredible radiation from the red star.